I've got it all planned out. It's gonna be a smorgasbord of architectural sensations. I see marble arches here, sweeping columns here, and here, and flying buttresses. Lots of flying buttresses. A buttress here, a buttress here. Ugh, my buttress.
Well, how about that look? I haven't eaten lunch yet, and I love roadkill.
Oh, me too. Them tire tracks had lots of smoky flavor.
We better eat this critter before he spoils.
Knock it off! You can't eat me. I'm world-famous architect Daffy Duck.
Daffy Duck?
Hey, you're the one who hired us.
Oh, man, we almost ate our boss.
Talk about making a bad first impression.
You already made an impression with your teeth. Okay, now here's the blueprint. Why don't you start? What are you doing?
Just gotta test these here new mallets.
I'm beginning to see why these two came so cheap. Look, you two, you need to get started. Now I need you to pour the foundation.
Right. Bring in the cement truck, Lloyd.
Own it, Frank.
First.
Oh, now look here, Frank. We need this cement to be nice and smooth, but we have a lumpy spot.
Let me try to bang it down with this 2x4.
You got baby arms. Let me take a turn.
Stop! You're kidding me!
Oh no, we done woken the phantom of the cement!
Hit it harder!
I never!
I'm not a phantom! I'm your boss. Well, look at this. This foundation looks pretty good. Nice job, ding-dongs.
Nice job, Lloyd.
I couldn't have done it without you, Frank.
Let's make cement angels!
Yay!
Uh-oh, I can't get up.
I can't either.
Mr. Duck, will you be so kind as to set some dynamite and blow us out of the cement here?
We're cement angels!
We're real angels!